What, Mino? What are you doing here? I've been checking on you, Geoffrey. You're doing good. Plus, the tutorial guides, Miguel the Alcorn, and Adam have been keeping check on you. Hey, Geoffrey, what's going on? Miguel, nice to see you again. Am I a player now, Geoffrey? Dude, you've been a player since you took the bullet for me, bro. Oh, hey, Adam. I see you brought the XP with you. That's right. I brought the XP here for you, Geoffrey. You're going to level up to Chosen One in both Realm, this and real life, and you're gonna go to Haven and get your wish. All that XP? Isn't this cheating? No. It was fairly looted. Favoritism? Maybe. Or maybe not, Geoffrey, but you're doing good. I don't like the face he's given. What's wrong, Geoffrey? I've been choosing so many sides and characters. It's like, Hayes has a bomb and he's working with the Purple Trench Coat player and he's gonna blow up Ponytown. We cannot let that happen. Adam, Miguel, go locate that bomb. Right. Ponytown and its games need to be protected, Geoffrey. You're our last shot. Hey, Geoffrey, Congratulations on saving the girl. Might as well go for the XP. Alright, there's the XP. The XP, even though those look like paintbrush sprites, those are XP bags. I'm gonna go grab a green one. You know what? Green doesn't taste that bad. Boss, I am freaking tired of this. That green pony keeps beating me. No need to worry about that, S.A. You've got this, man. What? How? He's thinking every single plan. No need. I've got that EMP bomb. With that, I can take out all the players. You sure? But we will live and get that wish. Check attack. Whatever you say, Hayes. I gotta get going. Good. Go now. Hey, you're not supposed to be. What the hell? Well, 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 if it isn't Hayes. Well, how'd you get past my lackey? Oh, my friend Miguel the White Alicorn sent him to another realm. What's that, the EMP node? Yeah, like it's not your concern. Like, once me and my lackey, who, I don't know what happened to him, but once we solve that node, we're both gonna get out of here, while you are getting disintegrated into a bunch of numbers. You can't kill Geoffrey, because if either of you do, both of you will be left with nothing. I knew you were programmed to be a little bitch, Adam. You can't even stand up for yourself. Whatever you say, just know that no matter what, the game has been programmed for you, Hayes, and Purple Trenchcoat player to have lost the game automatically. It's already said in the scriptures. Did you banish Shaquille? Yes, I did. I also got ambushed by Gingy and Atherton, but I took him out. Good job, Miguel, the White Alicorn. This realm is safe. So does this mean that Geoffrey is king? Yes, he is, Miguel. Yes, he is. Geoffrey is king. What do we do now? We make sure he fights Hayes, because he's made sure that his enemy player, SH, across the room, has lost. And he already has lost. Geoffrey's advancing. Enemy player, Purple Trenchcoat SH, has lost. Anyways, Miguel, where did you send Shaq Attack? I sent him to the part where Geoffrey's fighting him at the Park Haven, and it's raining, and Geoffrey just won.
For diamonds and cinnamon rolls! Unite Nathan! US, UK, and Australia, baby.
Ultimate KO! Geoffrey wins!
And so, even though Geoffrey defeated every single player in his house, currently turning, he's currently gonna face one last enemy, the secret true overlord, Grogar. It turns out that even though Geoffrey was able to destroy the Blight and all those monstrosities, he was warning the bronies about who really was behind the strings. It was codenamed Grogar. Who was Grogar? Grogar from G4 was the secret villain. The one, the secret overlord from 2019. He was previously destroyed, but he somehow found the bell back. And now, this is only a question's last hope. Geoffrey's last stand of redemption. Coming up soon. On my digital escape, codenamed Geoffrey's story, the story of Geoffrey, the new equestrian brony hero of Ponytown and everything else, to be continued. This is how Geoffrey saves Milo Pony and its fandom, G4, to be concluded on the most epic tale of my digital escape called My Digital Return.
Oh, Grogar, you really think you'd be a silly wooly like that when I was in control this whole time of my story, my quest to save Ponytown and everything else? Truth is, Grogar, I'm not giving up without one last fight, because I know who you are across the room, Mr. Grogar Trenchy. I saw what you were doing and I read your mind. But truth is, I have the true green light ring, green light lantern power, good side. And you're never gonna get it, Grogar. This is for Equestria, My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic, Thomas and Friends, Ponytown, Lunar Archer, and whoever else is watching this video. I'm talking about the brony audience. I am going to save Equestria for them for this Halloween so I could be on Ponytown again. That's my true tale of destiny. I gotta save them all, and that's what I'm gonna do. Determination, power of Green Lantern Light, activate to be concluded on my digital escape's turn called Geoffrey's Return, called The Green Pony Resides.